Hi, my name is Dina, and today my team and I are here to talk about Medical Associates and give you a little background on what we do. We were founded in 1951 by Dr. James R. Fairchild. Originally, Medical Associates was a single specialty practice, but since 1972, it has switched to a specialty and subspecialty center.
Okay, guys, my name is Tony. The Medical Associates operates two facilities, one in Middleborough, 3 miles away from the community hospital, and one in Jasper. Middleborough has been open since 1972, while Jasper has been open since 1985. In addition to these two facilities, Medical Associates contracts with Wythe Laboratories for medical tests. It also contracts with Radiology Partners for diagnostic imaging, although they own their own imaging equipment and employ their own technicians.
Hey guys, I'm Zach. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about what we do. Medical group of 40 physicians providing services in cardiology, ENT, gastroenterology, general surgery, internal medicine, OBGYN, orthopedic surgery, pediatrics, thoracic surgery, and urology.
Hey guys, I'm Nicole. I'm going to talk to you about who our patients are. We offer a wide range of services, from expecting mothers in our OBGYN department to caring for children in our pediatric department, and assisting adults and elderly through our cardiology, orthopedic, and surgical departments.
Here at Medical Associates, we have been in existence for 60 years, providing a wide range of services to all of our patients. In 2005, the facility was highlighted as an example of modern design practices by the periodical Medical Group News. We accept all insurance plans presented by our patients to provide them with the care that they need when they need it. Here at Medical Associates, we are small enough to know you, but large enough to serve you.
Surprise. Yeah, we're living on the edge. 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 There's something wrong with the world today. The light bulb's getting dim. There's meltdown in the sky. If you can judge a wise man by the color of his skin, Mr. Your